So look at the Dunafex Hierophant. Your internal controls are high, volume, and low. So we'll take a look at the cuts. This is your high cut right here. That's just a straight cut. Not much of a shift. Your volume control. All right, and your low control. Which that too looks like a straight cut. So externally, you have blend and gain. So we'll see how much of a clean blend this is. Yeah, no change, so it's about 100% clean. All right, so the low end is gonna sit about 85. You've got your low mid at about 210, first high peak at 934, and the second high peak about 1.3. So everything with the exception of the low end is almost dead on to the Boss. I'll set the cursor here at approximately 100. And then see if we can get any shift to match closer to the Boss. That's pretty close. So maybe just past 3 o'clock on the low trimmer.